Okay, I'm going to demonstrate how you can turn a ordinary spoon into a fork. What you need for this is a plastic spoon and some scissors. So you want to start with making one vertical cut and another. There we go. And make one more. And then another. And then we have created a spork. See that? It's not perfect, but it'll work.